Miss Baker is expecting you. Just go on in.
Ah, good. Thank you for coming. I think I mentioned we have some ownership problems.
Mr. Duggan.
Exactly. The Duggan family. They want to buy this place, but first they mean to destroy it so they can rebrand it, write off all its debts, and get it cheap, then turn it into a tacky dump. I feel awful asking for your help, but I obviously cannot go to the police, and we are trying to avoid a trade war or an international dispute.
The Changs are considered respectable businessmen.
They're not. The Chinese government cannot stand them.
I know, but they pay me to say that.
At the same time, Tao Cheng, our owner who you met, has disappeared. Ugh.
Now, normally when Mr. Cheng disappears for 3 days, I think no big deal. Party, few crash car, and everything's fine when I write a few checks. But this time, he go out to score crystal, and he don't come back.
He said something about a contact in the desert, a meth dealer he had met, and now we think he's been kidnapped by some bikers out near Sandy Shores. Really the last thing we need, another scandal. So is there any way you can head out there and have a look for him?
Yeah, you got some drive, bro.
Champagne, having that limo. Gotta be VIP, cuz.
Fucking 15 more, I'm sure you had to eat ass live.
Alright, what's up? Would you want to take the Bentley or the... Bro, hop in the fucking car.
Okay.
You bugging, son. Died, you mean? But oh, shut up, B. Silence. got it, Reaper. Come to the tops. So you can see everything. Yeah.
I got Charlie!
I'm up here.
Shit! Reload! Ah! Fuck! Cover, brother!
Holy
shit.
Oh,
shit.
Who hit you?
Big rock, fucking civilian! Ah! Fucking hell! Ah! Ah! Hey, civilian!
Back up, brother! Suck your cock!
They're gonna come up here. Oh, you fucked up. Don't be. Come this way. Follow me.
See?
Yeah, but you can't get hit at all at once. Erika, you got two coming.
Out of options. Come here now, in your power! Motherfucker.
I found him, but we got him. Yo, where you at, bro? You on the floor?
Yeah.
This thing is fucked up. You got a whip. Get the car, bro.
Enough.
gotta all fit. Okay, stop fucking around. You want me to drive this time? You're on mute. Son. Why you always move ahead without telling me? I'm
reloading. I can smell your breath from across the road. I'll kill you.
Shit, you okay, brother?
Hold on, he's in here, don't get him yet.
Hey, hey, casino buddy! Tiana! Nie Lila! Yo, Toloma! Paul, we'll get you, Toloma!
Yo, you grabbed him? Okay. Fuck. I'm gonna get a car.
Hello?
Where the fuck am I with a car from? Yo, well, plug your mic in, dog.
Yeah.
Hurry up. Yeah, behind you here. Bring the Asian dude over here. You ready? I'm about to scoop you. Alright, let's go. Hop in. Hop in, boy. Don't throw no stickies, man. Shoot that shit. Don't throw stickies, no. Don't do it, bro. You suck at stickies, bro.
Captain! What we cry more hammer!
Probably they get fucking close, they can hit me, you know. I don't know, I'm low on the scope. They're hitting me from far range right now. So you should shoot back at them. Bro, literally shoot, bro. Oh my god. Rika, you're fucking. Yeah, but I can throw
him.
Thank you. I'm, well, we are all really grateful. Well, thank you again. And anyway, I hope this will be the last of it and we can make the Duggins go away.